Members of the local community and New Beginnings Community Church in Darien held a silent protest on Broad Street today in support of the pro-life movement. The red tape is to bring attention to Stand True Ministries' Silent Day of Solidarity.
They've been participating all day through their schools with tape over their mouth or on their shirt, and in this day of silent solidarity.